got to see all the pretty things in life. Had him put away, nothing they could say could ever make the PDC say. Oh, well, Daddy-O was rich, Mama was a bitch, living wasn't easy in between. Behind the silent screen, Jackson in his teens was planning his escape. He was a crazy little child, New Orleans alley playground, grind the face to watch the loose crowd. Oh, Lionel's were his friends, and when I talked to them, they said, Jackson, boy, they'll get you by and by.
Depression set in, desperate, cool, and quick. Jackson and the ropes out on the street. Candy stores just picking locks and doors. It's practice for a two-bit pinch of thief.
So Jackson went to Ritz, and everyone was here. Ritz ran all the records there in town. Another boy, a trigger or a blade, well, I'm the sickest cat around. And Ritz gave him the eye once over, then he smiled. Yeah, I got something here in mind. If you meet me here at 2, I think you like the view of that long green when you crack that safe tonight. He was a crazy little child, New Orleans at a playground, and grimy faced, he watched the hookers cry. Winos were his friends, and when he talked to them, they said, Jackson, boy, they'll get you by and by. That's right.
Well, I'll wait for you outside, and I'll be your ears and your eyes. And boy, you just slip in there and bring out all that loot. Ritz was taken by surprise. Couple of unsuspecting guys, and they left poor Jackson inside.
Questions there were few. In fact, there were none. When those sheriff bullets start to fly, lay dying on the floor with a smoking 44, he said,
I must admit the winos were right.